a whole new level of weird. You should be looking for a team that's prepped and ready to fight, because if that thing shows up again, you're gonna have a lot of professional tough guys pissing in their pants. Yeah.